We propose a glove for interactive hand pose capture. It's stretch sensing, fully soft, thin, easy to put on, and comfortable to wear. It can capture complex hand poses with high accuracy and at an interactive frame rate without requiring an external optical setup. Our glove successfully captures hand poses in situations where camera-based trackers fail. For example, when occlusion occurs due to object manipulations or body occlusion or self-occlusion or the hand moving out of field view. Also, changing light conditions or motion blur due to fast translational movement are challenging for camera-based systems, but not our sensor-based glove. We demonstrate how our glove can be fabricated at low cost using common tools available in modern fabrication labs. The sensor consists of two conductive silicon patterns embedded into one single flat silicon sheet with a thickness of 1.25 millimeters in the shape of a hand. Wherever the patterns overlap, a capacitive sensor is formed, measuring local stretch. This matrix approach uses the available space efficiently, requiring fewer leads than previous techniques, and allows us to place as many as 7 per finger for a total of 44 sensors. Other data gloves use at most 1 sensor per degree of freedom. The sensor array is cast layer by layer. The conductive patterns are etched with a standard laser cutter. The resulting silicon sensor on its own is not wearable. Therefore, we design a cut pattern. The resulting elastic textile parts are first glued onto the silicon sensor and then closed up with textile glue to form the actual glove. Since our sensor is thin and easily adapts to the hand, it is simple and efficient to capture training data with recent inexpensive off-the-shelf depth capture systems originally introduced to capture bare hands. This allows us to employ a data-driven approach to model the mapping from the stretch centers to the hand pose. We propose a deep network architecture that exploits the spatial layout of the sensor array and the hand itself. A minimal per-user calibration is performed on the fly using only the glove. For each new user, we only execute a per-sensor min-max normalization. In a comparison with 2 commercial state-of-the-art gloves, ours achieves a 35% lower angular mean error. In a leave one out experiment, we demonstrate that a non-personal general model trained with data from 9 people and applied to the 10th person captures quite accurate poses. If a more accurate prediction is desired, it's also possible to train a personal model on personal data only, or fine-tune the non-personal model with a few minutes of personal data. It's possible to take a model trained on data from one produced glove and predict poses with another glove. Here we show some live footage of our glove in action. Thank you.